Alright, so it is 6 in the morning. I have to go on a 3 to 4 mile run this morning before school. And then once I get back, I'm going to make some breakfast and go ahead and pack lunch for school. I just finished 3 miles. Kept it nice and easy around at a flat pace. I have 70 miles on the log this week, so what I've been doing is just doubling to take all the stress off of one run. You know, waking up early when it's nice and cool out, getting a first run in, you know, easy 3 to 4 miles, and then going either after school or in the evening after work to go for my second run. And usually that second run's a bit faster just because I've been able to rest all day. So that's kind of my goal in running right now, is just to be able to get the miles in and make them feel effortless.
All right. How are you feeling? First day at school.
I just got home from the run, went ahead and hopped in the shower. I'm going to pack my lunch today and go ahead and make breakfast, and then we'll head out to school in about 45 minutes. Whoa,
yeah. Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi, take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss, take off the weird ass jewelry, I'm going to take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro pay. 5 day stay. Take off for the meal. Helifalo. Take off the fuck flag. Take off reception. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure. Take off the unsure. Take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep. Take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke. I care. Take off the gossip. Take off the new logic. That if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the should know. Take off the doje. Take off the Birkin bag.
All right, heading out, first day of school, junior year. Big year ahead, hopefully. And yeah.
No. We didn't ever get a first day of school picture. Day of school vlog.
Oh, really? Actually?
Yeah, really.
Oh, no.
Alright, no. How are we feeling?
Amazing, Asa. I'm so excited for school.
Oh, shoot, I wasn't recording. Alright, try that again.
You're lying.
Sorry, how are you feeling?
Oh, my teal.
Oh my gosh, Hayden.
Feeling first day of school vlog.
Wait, are you for real?
Yeah.
This is lame.
She's feeling so good.
I gotta say something.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm
excited. Already done with these kids?
Of course not, Ace.
No,
come on,
no,
hey. No, I'm ready to be back.
Okay, I see. First day of school vlog. How are you feeling?
I'm not. I don't know if I'm ready for this.
You're not ready for this?
No,
for this?
Sure.
How are you feeling, Jackson?
Terrible.
Emma, how are you feeling?
Great.
First day of school.
Gonna have a great day.
All right, first bell rings in about 15 minutes, actually 10 minutes. So yeah, we're getting ready to go to class.
Wait, I'm gonna start right here.
So what sports are we playing this year?
What
sports are we playing this year?
None. Never.
Hang on, I'm ready now. Ask me again.
All right. Laura, how are you feeling? First day of school.
I'm feeling so excited for this year.
You want to be the thumbnail? Make like a crazy pose right now.
Hang on.
Oh, no. How are you feeling?
Feeling good. It's going to be 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 school year, junior year. It's going to go good. We're going to win states in baseball, right?
Yes, we are.
Winning states, that's right.
Good morning, Wildcats. Please join me for the moment of silence.
That was really good.
Thank you.
I thought that would be the first unit we're going to do in the book you have on your desk. It's about education, I realize. Essay is about education. And so I thought that was a good thing to start with.
Because catering is C-A-T-A-R-I-N-G.
Yeah, we're not very far. Piece of paper in which you write your name and your signature.
Is that funny?
Don't even start with me.
Don't start with me. I don't think that's all I did.
Is that a real tan or a spray tan?
This is a real tan, but additional with makeup. You know, you gotta add the makeup. So yeah, this is not actually right here.
Asa, how are you feeling on the first day?
First day of school, going good.
Going good, Asa?
Yep.
What do you rate this class out of 10?
Rate this class out of 10. Miss Wilma was a great teacher. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Yay. I'm out, y'all.
All right, first bell just rung. I'm gonna go to the locker.
That's what I
tried
to do.
You can probably rock bar or something.
Do you think we're going to have to
keep it? Yeah.
No photography.
First day of school, man. We finna get busy. Finna learn.
How was your summer?
Oh, it was great. It was great.
That was good to hear. What'd you do?
You ain't recording me, are you?
Yeah.
Actually, I did 2 sessions of summer school.
Okay.
And that kept me pretty busy. And other than that, not very much.
Just relax at
home. Yeah.
Right, good to hear.
Yeah.
Right now.
The vlog.
I know way. So
classy. There's no way you can hear that. LeBone,
where are
y'all? You said you're living up north when you're
coming
to the A.
We are having barbecue.
Is it good?
It's alright. Nothing special.
No way he's videoing again. You've got to be kidding.
All right, David, how's the dogs? How are they? Looking mighty delicious. In the slow-mo, too. Senior year, going good so far?
Yeah, it's a little boring.
How's the barbecue? Real good?
I mean beans.
beans. Yeah, I'm filming. When are we going to play golf?
That's what I'm saying.
Today.
Barbecue. Seasoning. Got a dressing.
All right, heading out. Hey, how was lunch?
It was freaking good, dude. Not really.
All right, there we go.
Okay, American Eagle, done. Might I just say, Peter Scott, Avalanche, you know, the whole drill.
Might I just say that today's lunch, solid 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10, that's not very good.
Yeah.
No. Barbecue was a little dry.
Yeah, but it was overall pretty decent.
I got him like tripping over the hurdle and everything.
Is he
vlog.
Actually like
yeah, he's for real. He's been doing it all
the time. Has he not gotten
first, in first day of school.
I can't win my phone out, but he can have a whole freaking cannon here.
Yeah. Alright, first day of school. Success. Leaving school early to go run. 10 out of 10. Junior year.
Yeah.
Hopefully it'll be a good one. So, yeah, heading home now. 1:30. Alright, so first day of junior year. Honestly, it was pretty good. I don't think classes are too hard. I got 2 AP classes in the morning, statistics and like an AP English. So those might be difficult, who knows. But other than that, you know, I have marketing after those 2 and then a co-op, which just means I can get out of school at 1:30 to go to work at the golf club. So honestly, I think it's going to be a pretty good, easy schedule. I got 7 more miles I got to run today. So I think one of my friends is going to come pick me up in a little bit. And we're gonna go knock those out. So other than that, I got a school board meeting I gotta go to tonight. And then, I think we'll call it a day. All right, so just got home from the run and playing golf. I just hopped in the shower, gonna eat some dinner, and then we're gonna head out to the school board meeting where I'll be meeting with the superintendent from this past year's track season. I'm not too sure what they're going to be doing, but I guess just congratulating or something along the lines of that. So I'm going to head out and then come home, get some homework done from the first day of school, and then head to bed pretty early to make sure I'm rested for the morning. So.